Here is the last question of Daigan about joy of faith. So Daigan, your questions are translated from English, from Spanish to English by Yuxin and little modified by me.
Yes. Okay. So,
okay. So question. The seventh benefit in this life of faith in Amida Buddha is to have great joy in our hearts. Is this joy a worldly joy? Because many of us still have an unstable heart or mind. Others may have a more stable mind as a gift of Amida's light due to their good karma from the past. Is this joy related with birth in the Pure Land? You know, Daigan, the joy of faith referred to in the seventh benefit is the joy of knowing that we are assured of birth in the Pure Land. It is not a worldly joy because we are not promised worldly benefits, but the spiritual benefit of birth in the Pure Land. So it's a spiritual joy, not worldly joy. Shinran said, and I quote, and I will put the quote here because it's very important. So joy means to, wait a second. Joy means to rejoice beforehand at being assured of attaining what one shall attain. So in our case, we'll attain perfect enlightenment in the Pure Land. So this joy is like the relief you feel when a great burden is taken from your shoulder. This is a great burden, a big rock. So this joy of faith is like the relief you feel when this great burden is taken from your shoulders. You know? And there is no greater burden than being unenlightened and a slave to samsaric existence. So the burden of your liberation is carried by the Buddha Amida, who already crossed the path for you. So anybody who cares, who carries a great burden is happy when that is taken away from him. So you can be happy or feel relief when you first entrust to Amida Buddha, if attaining Buddhahood or liberation from birth and death is the most important matter for you. However, this does not mean that from hour to hour, minute to minute, second to second, you will think about Amida or feel a continuous joy as to jump in the air. So our lives can always be overwhelmed by daily problems. So it's okay to be like this. We are not compelled to jump with joy because we are saved by Amida. So this also this benefit does not refer to having a stable mind. You can be as you are. You can remain as you are with the daily unstable mind that you have. Because this joy is nothing special, but this joy is the relief that despite your illusions and blind passions, you are assured of attaining perfect enlightenment in the Pure Land. See?
Yes.
You understand?
Okay, okay. Yes, yes. Thank you.
So don't worry about anything.
Yes.
It is called joy, but it's actually a relief. You know, no matter what happens to you, you know that you will go to the Pure Land. And this makes you feel like, you know, I don't need to carry this burden of myself, this burden by myself. I don't need to worry about enlightenment. Amida takes care about my enlightenment. It is the job of Amida to save. It's not your job anymore. So you can feel relief.
Yes.
It's okay.
Relax.
Smoke a cigar and drink some beer. That's what joy means. That's what joy means. Go to chicks, smoke cigars, have fun. Amida takes care of your birth in the Pure Land.
Peace out.
Yes. So, Namu Amida Butsu, because Amida did everything. Namu Amida Butsu is to say thank you, Amida Buddha. You know, drink cigar and drink whiskey, smoke cigar, drink whiskey and say thank you, Amida Buddha. Namu Amida Butsu. That's it. And then continue to enjoy your life. That's joy. Okay. Oh. If you want to say something. You know, it's just one more thing. Please, sorry. Is to say for you as a person of faith, it's okay if you live and it's okay if you die. Mm-hmm. If you die, you go to the Pure Land. If you continue to live, that's okay too. No problem.
Yes.
Because no matter what happens to you, you are assured of birth in the Pure Land.
So, okay.
Okay. Please, Gankai, sorry.
It's a good news.
It's a good news for me, Sensei.
Yes.